Angler and resort owners on Mille Lacs Lake face a third consecutive catch-and-release-only season for walleye. The Department of Natural Resources says maintaining the restriction for the season that opens May 12th will let it keep the popular lake open to walleye fishing all year instead of closing it midway like last summer. The Mille Lacs walleye population has undergone a long-term decline, coinciding with significant changes to the lake. I am Dwayne Etienne reporting for RJBroadcasting.com.